Lornoxicam, also known as Chlortenoxicam, is a nonsteroidal anti-inflammatory drug of the oxicam class with analgesic, anti-inflammatory, and antipyretic properties. In this video, let's find found. What is Lornoxicam? What is Lornoxicam used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking Lornoxicam? How does Lornoxicam work? How to use Lornoxicam? What is Lornoxicam? Lornoxicam, Chlortenoxicam, is a new nonsteroidal anti-inflammatory drug, NSAID, of the oxicam class with analgesic, anti-inflammatory, and antipyretic properties. Lornoxicam differs from other oxicam compounds in its potent inhibition of prostaglandin biosynthesis, a property that explains the particularly pronounced efficacy of the drug. Lornoxicam is approved for use in Japan. It was patented in 1977 and approved for medical use in 1997. Brand names include Zefo and Zefacam, among others. What is Lornoxicam used for? For the treatment of acute mild to moderate pain, as well as pain and inflammation of the joints caused by certain types of rheumatic diseases. Contraindication. The drug is contraindicated in patients who must not take other NSAIDs. Possible reasons including salicylate sensitivity, gastrointestinal bleeding and bleeding disorders, and severe impairment of heart, liver, or kidney function. Lornoxicam is not recommended during pregnancy and breastfeeding and is contraindicated during the last third of pregnancy. Side effects. Lornoxicam has side effects similar to other NSAIDs, most commonly mild ones like gastrointestinal disorders, nausea and diarrhea, and headache. Severe but seldom side effects include bleeding, bronchospasms, and the extremely rare Stevens-Johnson syndrome. Pharmacodynamic. Lornoxicam is a nonsteroidal anti-inflammatory drug, NSAID, that belongs to the oxicam class. As with other NSAIDs, lornoxicam is a potent inhibitor of the cyclooxygenase enzymes, which are responsible for catalyzing the formation of prostaglandins, act as messenger molecules in the process of inflammation, and thromboxane from arachidonic acid. Unlike some NSAIDs, lornoxicam's inhibition of cyclooxygenase does not lead to an increase in leukotriene formation, meaning that arachidonic acid is not moved to the 5-lipoxygenase cascade, resulting in the minimization of the risk of adverse events. Mechanism of action. Like other NSAIDs, lornoxicam's anti-inflammatory and analgesic activity is related to its inhibitory action on prostaglandin and thromboxane synthesis through the inhibition of both COX-1 and COX-2. This leads to the reduction of inflammation, pain, fever, and swelling, which are mediated by prostaglandins. However, the exact mechanism of lornoxicam, like that of the other NSAIDs, has not been fully determined. Half-life. The serum half-life of lornoxicam is 3 to 5 hours. Dose. The use of lornoxicam in pain relief anti-inflammatory with dosage depends on the age and condition of the patient. Specifically as follows. Adult. PO pain, 8 to 16 mg/day. Max, 24 mg per day. Osteoarthritis, rheumatoid arthritis, 12 mg per day in 2-3 divided doses, up to 16 mg per day. 4/IM pain, 8 mg 1 to 2 times/day. Max, 24 mg per day. Safety advice. Use of this medicine should be avoided if you are pregnant or planning a pregnancy in near future. Use of this medicine during the third trimester of pregnancy should be strictly avoided. That's all the information about lornoxicam we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.